So let's give this a go then. Just giving this a try to see what this streaming to YouTube things like for a PlayStation 4. Just give a quick blast on DriveClub. Nissan GTR. Let's have a look. Let's have a catering. Go factory. So I'm just doing this to test the microphone quality, broadcast quality, and whether we can actually save the videos afterwards. Knackered today as well. Absolutely knackered. Didn't sleep well, but there we go. Really is a gorgeous machine. Oh, it took one lap from when I was grinding to get my level up, I think. Well. Back way to leveling up. Look at that. Yeah, I was grinding forever and ever on this to get it to level 50. So, let's continue. Let's do another one of these. Right. How's the settings? Ah, there we go, event settings. Yeah, it's still set up for my semi-pro we used to race on. Crowd size, random, player class, player vehicle, player class. Let's pick a different car. How do I not own that? Oh, I thought I owned all the DLC for this game. Oh, yes. Bright red Lamborghini Diablo. All the cars from my childhood. Just have a big poster of one of those on my bedroom wall. Also, a Countach, a Ferrari F40, my favourite car in the world. Absolutely is.
Yeah.
not remember what the track was, so apologies for the poor driving. It's all going to be done on instinct, and obviously at my age, reflexes are quite what they used to do. And let's see the replay of it. Because we can. Safety. again, shot, that is probably one of my favourite shots. Let's take a photo of this one. Anyway, I'll try back now and see if I can save this. No problem.